On the 9th of October, Higher Education Minister Naledi Pandor delivered the 12th Dullah Omar Memorial Lecture at the University of the Western Cape. She said, Advocate Dullah Omar is one of the less referred to stalwarts of the liberation movement, yet his influence on our history and still emerging democracy continues to be felt long after his passing. According to Minister Pandor, during his service as Minister of Justice, Comrade Dullah fought for accessible courts and a truly transformed judiciary. He sought much more: gender equality, inclusion of those living with disability, and even more than these, the practice of law that is infused with new post-apartheid ethics, values, and attitudes.
He was not a person who tolerated lazy thinking. He was a very deep thinker, and when he addressed you in a meeting, you had to listen really carefully and process. And he expected you to discuss beyond the meeting. So his contribution was always complex and thought-provoking. Never lazy, never narrow, in the conceptual framework put before you.
The Dullah Omar Memorial Lecture Series celebrates the memory of the former Minister of Justice and the first director of the Community Law Centre, now the Dullah Omar Institute, Advocate Dullah Omar, who worked tirelessly towards and achieved so much in realizing the goals of human rights and democracy.
Amen, 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 amen.